Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the finish is just so clever. He lets the ball...